After really heavy rain to our south overnight, crews have found the body of a woman whose car was swept away north of San Antonio near Cibolo. TxDOT crews put up high water signs about 4 o'clock this morning, and as they were doing that, they heard her husband screaming. They found him clinging to a tree near the Santa Clara Creek. The couple was out in the overnight storm trying to find a friend whose car broke down on Interstate 10. They missed their exit and were trying to get to another road when their car was swept away.